good.
All the time.
We have a meeting commanded to come to the city, the town, the enemies, challenges of poverty, drought, employment, sickness, pain, and panic, lack of depression, frustration, forgiveness, and discouragement, now and always, now, even, and shortly. The congregation I have.
I help us in the name of the Lord. Glory to the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Our hymn of worship.
Another day. For that,
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even my enemies and my foes, come upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumble and fell. Though an host shall encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war shall rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, that I will see after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord, and to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble, he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me upon a rock, and now shall my hair be lifted up above many enemies round about me. Therefore will I offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. I will sing, yea, I will sing praises unto the Lord. Hear, O Lord, when I cry with my voice. Have mercy also upon me, and answer me. When thou saidest, seek ye my face, my heart said unto thee, thy face, Lord, will I seek. Hide not thy face far from me. Put not thy servant away in anger. Thou hast been my help. Leave me not, neither forsake me, O God, my salvation. When my father and my mother forsake me, where the Lord will take me up.
How that he must go unto Jerusalem and suffer many many kings of the elders and chief priests and scribes, and be killed and be raised again the third day. The word of the Lord is blessed.
At this time, Lord, as I dance, let's put our hands together and give them a good amount of praise.
All time.
That's it.
All right.
friends, and special guests. Today we have come to bear witness to and lend prayerful and loving support to four from among us who have responded to the call of God upon their lives. The candidates have served their God and this congregation faithfully in many capacities, and today we have come to join them as they yield their all on the altar for the sacrifice as a minister of the gospel. There is a call that continues down through the ages. Who shall I say? And who will go for us? We are delighted to witness our sister and brothers here this afternoon responding publicly. Here am I, send me. And confirming their subscription to our church theme of having a commitment to Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, head of the church, our Lord and Savior, we the people of Zion Baptist Church welcome you, family and friends, and pray the solemnity of this occasion will have a lasting impression on your life, and indeed prompt you also to ask of the Lord, what will thou have me to do? Welcome.
or if you're not my color, you're no fun.
But you understand that when God has a work for you to do, it has been ordained from the very inception. You see, God don't pick you up. I'm just gonna preach this just for a minute, because God do not pick you out of the dump and put you in a palace. Let me preach to somebody else, because I think over there don't understand. In other words, we think that God picks you up out of your mess in your married way, and then he plants you in some positions or some places, and that's not what God does. God puts you through a process. In other words, while you are dirty, while they scorn you, while they talk about you, I wish I had some people in here who some people have talked. You're out of